Camera. What do we have to do to get you to stop fooling around? You keep working? Because that'd be great. Alright, we're in the Lost City. I'm trying to wrap up some Rise of the Tomb Raider. We still have like 30-some percent to go of the game. Some of that will probably be just like fetch quests. So we might actually not be that far from Endgame. So we'll see. See how that goes. Okay, purchase brawler skills that speed up health regeneration or improve damage resistance to avoid dying. I mean, I've already used everything I have, so I think I'm good to go. Alright. Let's make it do what it do, if you know what I mean.
There's been some structural damage.
Sure has.
The battle certainly took its toll.
Ugh, I do not have a lot of ammo.
Standing.
I would like to get some more ammo somehow. I'll take those arrows though. Armor piercing arrows. Yes, thank you. It took like the entire game to be able to get those. So, you know. Oh my god, ambush? No thanks. Would not like to be a part of this. Really? Alright. Why are you not reloading? Oh wow, this dude came in hot. Jeez, you guys are fast. Awesome. Pebs, thanks for the host. I appreciate that. Hope I don't, let some people down. Oh my god. Please get to cover, Lara, please. Okay. Oh, bad shot. Oh my god. I have two more bullets in this shotgun, so use them wisely. Come here, friends. Let's hang out. Yes, you too. Oh god, oh god. Why is there fire everywhere? No, no. Oh, missed. No, you're so fast. Why are you so fast? There we go. I do love this gun, but man, you could just like reload it a little bit faster. That would be cool. Ah! No, no, no. Okay. Oh my god. I mean, really, she should be dead after taking like a giant axe to the face. That up, please. Nice. We have more shotgun rounds.
Don't
face. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god. There we go. Ow. The blue fire is pretty, you know, it's very pretty, but it's, it really hurts. No, why are you... Put this down. Thank you. That up. Please don't explode. Is that everything?
Almost okay. There. The Chamber of Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
You gotta destroy this gate. Alright, let me loot first, because lost a lot of ammo. No? Here we go. These guys are carrying pelts on them, apparently. I don't really know what... I don't really know what they're using those for, but I will gladly take them. Yeah. Okay, so I'm assuming this is what's gonna open our gate. Get that open. Cool.
You don't have much time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Yeah, get out of here.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you.
You're not
we
listening.
Together, or we die alone. Now go.
Jeez, that's dedication. Alright, what is... Yeah, what's through here? Hiya! Oof. What was the point of coming here? Okay. This is just another route that I could open up, because that's what it seems like. What's this? Some door. Who cares? Okay. Yeah! One hand that she does so many one-handed grabs in this game. It's a little crazy. Okay. Some stuff down here that I'd like to get, so I'm gonna do that. I'm trying to learn some more languages.
This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle. And those that died after.
My controller batteries are dying. Let's see if we can plug this in. Might be really annoying. Try it. Wait for it. All right, not sure what happened there. Hopefully everything is still. Can't find a microphone. You can, though. It's here. Ugh. There we go. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. All right, I think that worked, everyone. Jeez. Here we go. Alright, got some stuff to pick up here. Sometimes Xbox is special. Okay, so I don't know what this is, but I bet we could destroy it. So, no. Do I have to do this from the other side? What if I do this? Nope, that's not gonna do it either. Can I go around? I don't know why I would bother breaking that if I could go around, but... What about, like, setting it on fire? Okay, well, we're coming back because that's not our objective right now, and also I'm not going to spend an hour trying to get into that one spot, so. Uh-oh. No. No. Ugh. Seriously? Wait. Oh, here we go. What? That's be another way to get back up here. Oh, what's your story? Must be something took this guy up to. See it immediately, so let's just. I'm sorry, what do you want? To do from here? Oh. Nice. Okay, well that was fun. What's this all about? Probably cut that.
Need to reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way.
Can we melt it? Oh, I think, let's see here. Yeah, get it. Okay. What, can we push it or jump on this or no?
That weight might work.
Is there a way to swing it, like, harder, or? Going the other way is not gonna work.
Got to be a way to smash it.
Oh, I'm supposed to. Okay, I get it. I get it. I get it. I get it. This is gonna be epic, you guys. Oh man, these. Man. Whew, that was close. What? I don't think I can get up there, so I'm gonna try this again. Oh, I do want that. To destroy the gate. Can you already do this? I have to do it again. How many trebuchets are here?
Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it. I can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there.
Is this the way?
Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it.
Oh, stop. Things in the way, huh? Can we use the trebuchet to
be a way to clear it?
All right, hold on. Oops. Oh, I see what the deal is. Okay.
Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it.
I can't use. Okay, so I have to do this from elsewhere. Okay. Go over here.
I can use that. Just need to get over there somehow.
How can I do it? I don't know, by climbing? Ow. What's the best way to get up here? What about the trebuchet? I could turn that enough so that, it's not really a... Can I go this way? That would be cool. I could go on the outside here, but I still don't think I could make that. Alright. So... So what if we turned this the opposite way? And then just, yeah, this is the way to do it. Cool. No, that.
The rotation on the trebuchet should be enough to.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for the clue, Lara. There we go.
That worked. Now to take out that gate.
If we can. Really? Okay, that doesn't work either. That's fine. Alright, we'll just take out the regular gate. By regular, I mean the monstrous gate that's over this way. A little bit, there we go. Ooh. Uh-oh. So much for your trebuchet.
Almost through. Just one more shot.
So we have to go seize the other one. Please stop. I'm trying to set up a zipline. Thank you. Okay, alright, I get it, thank you. Here we go, around the trebuchet. And jump, and this. And you, there we go. Break the ice off the gear and fire the trebuchet. Okay. Probably has something to do with this, doesn't it? Okay. Oh, I think I know what to do. Right. Alright, so now I just have to figure out how to get on this thing. Nope, that wasn't it. Let's just climb back up there. Okay, and then we should be able to. This really isn't gonna move it down. I assume we have to use the weight, but. Push it, or do we have to? No, we can't. Alright, let's get back on here. Oof, it's close. Alright, now we have to rotate it so it'll drag it off. Okay, but we need water, so we have to keep turning it. Alright, I get it. Into the bucket. Really? Is that not... Good. That's exactly what we need. That do it? There we go. So we have to release some of the water? Is that the...
Wait. The weight should move into the right position as the bucket drains.
What? Oh, so I have to do it from there. Okay, fine. It's all about timing with this game, isn't it?
That lever on the bucket might close the draining mechanism.
Can I get it from here? Or do I have to... to do it from here, don't we? Yep. Jeez Louise, folks.
Just have to aim this thing.
shallow. See if this actually lets us progress, or if we actually have to take those archers out. Cool, okay, so we can...
Direct hit!
Alright, Lara, chill out. Take him out. Oh, come on, that was a headshot. Sure should, Lara. Where else are they? Maybe too far away to... No, Lara, please. Please, Lara, please. You're supposed to... Lara, why? Why? Ooh, had to pause that real quick. Ugh, have to do that again. Come on. No, don't. Please don't get stuck. Come on! Stop moving your head so much when you fire that arrow. Not even worried about headshots right now.
Got you! That should buy me some
Got
time.
You! Alright, Lara. So this time, what are you going to do? Thank you. Oof. Oh my gosh. Okay, okay. Alright. It's fine. Put your way. Here we go. We're going. Here we go. Okay. I mean, I know I have these armor-piercing arrows, I think. How do I... Okay, this is not... This is not what I want to be dealing with right now. I was kind of hoping this would give me, you know, adequate cover, but, appear as though that's the case. Oh my gosh. Alright, screw these guys. Oh, come on, Lara. Oh, that guy died. Cool. Oh, alright. I was like, I'm not sure what my route is here. Please. There we go. Okay. Sweet. Wonder what happened to all those dudes. Either jump or latch on, Lara. You know what to do. You know what to do. Thank you. Oof. Oh my god. I'm supposed to be doing this. Get up there. Get up there. Get up there. It's not how it was meant to be. Ugh. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. I gotta use these things. Where's the other one? There you are. Come on. I wish I could do some, like, death from above. Oh, I can. Cool. Oh, wow, I am out of health. That's not good. Alright. Oh, come on! This is not good, guys. I would love to heal, but I am out of materials to do so. So therefore, it's just going to be a bunch of rolling around for a while. Oh my god. Nope, can't do that. Yep, figured that was coming. So this is tricky because I don't have very much health right now. So I'm not really sure what to do about that. Oh my god. Oh my god, please go. Taking a lot of focus right now. Ooh. Okay, how do I cut this thing? Is that possible? Ooh. Try not to use any health right now until I absolutely need to. Okay, that guy's slow, so we can just kind of keep moving. It's this guy that's really becoming a pain in the butt. Okay. Oh my god. There you go. Nice. Good job, Lara. Oof. Too close. Not doing that again. Oh, that was a waste. Oops. Probably could have meleeed him. Uh-oh. That's less than good.
Lara, Trinity has broken through! We can't...
Oh boy.
Oh. We have a skill point. Okay. I just don't think that's it. I think with health would be good. Excuse me. Interested in any of that either. Okay. Oh, we have. Wow. We have two more. Okay. I'm not really that interested in these. Alright, we'll do... Oh, that's kind of cool. Let's do... Napalm. I don't know why that's Survivor, but... Weapons, bow. Don't really care about the other bows. So. Okay, I think we're good to go. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, let's climb this thing. Oof. Can I? Let's see. No. All right. Well. Oof, that was close. No, Lara. Oh, Lara. How disappointing. I won't blame you. Hey, Buns.
What's up? Thanks for following. How you doing?
You came just in time to watch me destroy Lara Croft on this whatever this is. You're alright. Alright, that's not bad. Not bad. Well, I appreciate the follow and for you stopping by, so thank you. Hopefully you can hear me. That's probably better. The microphone was not very loud. Whoa! Really intense right now, so I'm gonna make sure my mic is louder. I'm a little nervous about. Oh, there we go. That's why. Oof, that was close. Oof. Okay, okay. Come on, Lara. Shoot, climb. Yes, I know this part. Can I make it from there? That's what I'm not so sure about. Well, we're gonna have to, so let's make it lower. Just hope we can. Oof. Wow. Okay, alright, alright. Yeah. No, alright, fine. Do it this way. I don't really understand why there's like multiple ways to do that, but sure. Can you... Oh, there we go. You don't get a double jump with that. Alright. So we go this way. Did you enjoy your weekend, Buns? Do you have to work or just hanging out? Ark, nice. Is that? I haven't played that game, but it seems like a lot of people really enjoy it. Hold on, Lara. Just take a minute, Lara. Dog wants to get out. Oh, really? Like, base game is as in, like the basic, like, missions or, like, the campaign? Oh, I see. Okay. That makes more sense. Got it. So it just has, like, it's just kind of a mess, like, in some ways, I assume. I'm trying to think of, like, a comparable game that I've actually played that's like that.
Oh, shit.
Sure. What the hell? Okay, yeah, that seems like a good idea. Yeah, I know, right? Rip. I don't really know what happened there, but... Oh, boy. Okay, we're just here. Well, I hope they, like, you know, address a lot of those issues. It seems like it's a game that has a lot of potential. Come on. Okay. Yeah, just hide. That's good. Got Lara. No? Oh, yeah. Don't even think about it, Lara. No, it's not. Lara, please. Please. Okay. Everyone be cool. Be cool. We're just trying to be chill here. Oh my god. I don't know why I'm struggling with this right now. I know. Lara. I thought we were cool, but like, I know this is supposed to break. I just need you to move over. There you go. Double jump. Thank you. Lord. Test and patience, Lara. What the hell? I don't even know what's going on right now. I didn't realize that. Okay, I get that you wanna... Oof. Okay. There we go. Yeah, if you can climb up, that'd be good. No, sir, please. Release me. Yeah, just kick him in the face. Come on, there we go. So how many times do I have to shoot that guy in the head? God, what a shit show. Dudes with axes. Napalm. It's crazy. Oh, time to get her.
Lara, get down!
Sophia, where are you?
Oh, alright. Thanks for the warning.
We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
Okay. Oh, I actually do have to fight these guys. Oh, God. You guys are the grenades. It's just... It's really... Oof. Alright, I'm officially out of health. This just, I guess that's true. Oh, and yep, I am out of. Oh, God, I have like no ammo and no health right now. You're dead. I'm not actually dead. I'm actually alive. Ay, ay, ay. Got you in the knee, dude. That's the worst. Please stop with the grenades. No. There we go. We've got some ammo. I do like this game a lot so far. I think they're like, this has to be like close to Endgame, so they're like, let's make it really tough. It is great. It's funny because I never played the other Tomb Raider games, like on original PlayStation or whatever they were on. Obviously knew of them, but yeah, so this is like the one before this, and then this one has been my first actual playthrough with Tomb Raider. And they're awesome. Like pretty much everything about them is great. I like the kind of like platforming. Like I played a lot of Assassin's Creed too, so I'm into those games. Not great at the puzzle solving, so it's been fun to kind of like get better at that. That's not what I expect. Okay. Please drop that. Ah! Oh my lord. So who's like, who's winning these fights? Oh my god, please stop with that. Yes, you are. Alright, stop using that. I don't want to waste my shotgun ammo. Loot. So I have a whole lot of nothing. That's so creepy. Please don't talk to me like that. I really like this gun though, so that's nice. Please don't! No! Yeah, for sure. Oof, my laptop's about to die, so I'm gonna plug this baby in. There we go. Okay, this is getting... Alright.
Someone kill her already!
This dude... I think I got one of these guys in the legs. Yeah, I think that's why I like it so much, is because of how similar it is to Assassin's Creed. Oh, by the way, Bunt, I made you a mod, so that's cool. I don't have any, so whether or not you actually like watch my stream that much, I figured I might as well. That's what I figured. I know. It's like she Bun's supposed to be doing something right, so let's just like, you know, there's no reason not to, is what I figured. So I appreciate your willingness to entertain the idea. Unless you don't want to, in which case, like, you know what I mean? Like, you're like, it could be a bummer if you just, like, you know, you never really wanted to. Just, like, end up with a responsibility. Some sort of miscommunication led to your being, like, a mom for everybody. I know that probably didn't happen, but... Oh my god. This is...
Thank you, Sophia. Hell of a shot.
Good job, Sophia. Alright, we need to get some loot. So I'm sorry, Mrs. Human, I'm not the light, yeah. It's a great, like, light. That's a great, like, tagline. Life, some sort of miscommunication. Need more loot, please. Okay, cool. Oh, that's none of those walkie-talkies I don't really care about. Alright. There are no... Oh, this is the point of no return. Ooh. Yeah, let's see if we can close this out. That's like... That'd be nice. Alright, let's use this last skill point. Sure, fine. Do that. See if this is... Oh, cool. Harbinger. Reload speed. Maybe. Okay. I've been ignoring the pistol. I don't really know... Oh, compound bow. That's, I think, what I... Yeah. Sure, the whole time. Let's do that. Do it. I wonder how much longer this, I don't... Alright, that I definitely do not believe is my fault. RIP. It's cool, Lara. We're still buddies. So, there we go. I'm actually wondering... I have a theory. I've been using, I'm using a USB cable to power my controller right now, and I'm not positive that that's the most efficient way to do it. So... Oh boy. Like, I wonder if there's, like, some lag with some of the controls. Just a theory I'm working with.
Constantine.
Okay. Playing the lag, I know, right? So lame.
I don't think you'll be able
yeah,
to
it's
hit
just,
him.
It's not me.
We'll
it's,
We're reloading the trebuchet. Hold on. The helicopter is too fast. We'll never be able to hit him.
That's true.
Wait. I have an idea. If I shoot the fireball when it's near the chopper, the blast might hit
okay.
it.
Okay.
I hope you're right. Give us the signal. We'll be ready.
Okay, we need to get behind cover. Wait, how do I give the signal? Okay, some sort of... Let's see. Trigger. Press... Oh, okay. Oh my god. No, no.
Let it fly! You heard her! Launch! Oh god, it worked! You did it! It's not over yet!
It's never over yet. Lara's life is just constantly chaotic and insane.
Send in a squad now. I want her dead.
Advance, cover me.
Alright, okay. Alright, it's fine. It's cool. It's good. You guys are... Ugh. Alright. Oh. Good. Not good, friends. Ow. Oh. Oof. Definitely need some. No, Lara, don't. Alright, that's fine. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. That's cool. No, switch. Thank you. Go.
Oh my god.
Keep moving. Keep moving. Oh, why is my mom texting me right now when I'm trying to save the world? Like six text messages. No. Oh, Lara shot in the face. Rip. Oh boy. Okay. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. Everyone's cool. Alright, I have the... I don't want to rush these guys because I feel like... Because I have a lack of... But maybe that's... Oh, nope. Not the best way to do it. Oof. Okay, okay. Alright, okay. Ouch. The shotgun is great, and I still have lots of ammo. These guys are far enough away, so it's a problem. Oh my god, there's so many of you. Hold on. There we go. Ouch. Please don't. You guys are on the same team now? Come on. That should be working against each other. Or at least you were, and now you've decided to join forces, I guess, which is lame. Whew. Oh, please do not stab me in the back. For that, I will shoot you in the crotch. I didn't want to do it, but it really gives you a choice. Oh, okay. So, cutscene. Do it now.
We have to reset the counter. We'll be ready.
Oh, really? Oh my god, I really don't know where to go to not get it.
Okay, we're ready. On your signal.
Oof. Oof.
If there's anyone left alive down there, I want Croc dead! That's your last course!
Please. Don't try to kill Lara Croft. Thank you, Bonds. I appreciate the support. I get why this is Endgame. It's, I don't know if I should, like, keep moving. I'm gonna try that. This guy. I'm not worried about him. Shells. Ouch, please, sir. Okay. Is there anybody close? No. Oof. If I just stay here, don't get shot. Wait, why am I... Oh, that's why. No! Where did he go? Where did he go? There we go. Whew. This is intense. Oh shoot, my battery's still not plugged in. The scary thing about this is that, like, okay, I am out of health, for sure. But these guys will throw dynamite at their, like, comrades, which is really annoying. Okay.
in my... Okay. We're back.
Alright, what do we got left? Okay, we still have a shotgun.
Lara, just head up back your way.
He's pissed.
Oh my god. I have no health. No, Lara. Oh my god.
We have to reset the throttle.
Oh, there's health right here. Please get it. Now roll. Behind us. Where is he? Come out from hiding, you coward. There we go.
Let it fly! You heard her! Launch!
I do love that, like, the bad guys aren't smart enough to do that. Doing this thing to us and it really sucks. Maybe we should form a new plan. They're just like, no, we're so mad. We're just gonna keep doing the same thing. But you know, it's just how it goes. Okay. Are you serious? What the? Cool. 6. Shells for my shotgun. Awesome. Alright. I would like to kill that guy, but that would also put me on the floor, I think. Now let's try it. Not yet. He's visible. Still visible. Nope. Oh, you idiot. Nope. This'll be fun. Oh, God. No, please. Oh, this guy. That shotgun did nothing to him. So, there's that. Thank you. I forgot I have these napalm arrows. Okay. Oh no. Nice. Alright, good to know that those take a little bit of time. Why can't I get those? Surely I can use some... whatever this is. Oh, okay, cool. Whoa! Ouch! Jeez, sir. Yeah, what are you, an archer? Look at that. I'm supposed to find an exit. Okay. Yep, knew it. Bro, I don't
just
need it.
You and I now, Lara.
That won't work.
Oh, of course. You took your bow, so that means you have none of the other 8 weapons. Okay, that's fine.
You're mine.
But I have all of my ore on me, so that's...
I see you.
I think that worked. Okay, so I have no weapons. They really want you to. Yeah, I know. I know, right? They really want you to make use of her crafting, which I put none of my points into. Oh, I know what I'm supposed to do too. I gotta do some stealth stuff. Because I do have my axe, so. Alright, hold on. Hold on. Alright, let's see if this works, or I'll die. We'll see. Man. Oh, sorry. I keep getting messages. Alright, let's see if we can finish this. I don't know if that's actually doing anything to him. Come on, dude. Come get it. There you are. Oof. That was risky. Oh, I didn't actually arm that one. There you go.
You're mine. I see you.
No. I'm not, okay, now I'm wondering if I'm supposed to just use the smoke. There we go. Took way too long for me to try that. Let's pray and pray.
No! My destiny lies in the Chamber of Souls.
Okay. So I just gotta keep creating smoke. Keep creating smoke.
You're stronger than your father.
Oof.
He never would have been.
And then just come up behind him. Should have done that sooner.
You! I see you!
I'm sure you do, dude. Which way
yes,
are you gonna go?
I knew him. When my sister infiltrated your family,
nice.
I was there, watching.
You gotta check your six, dude. Jeez, looks like that armor didn't work too well.
I'll take my bow back, thank you.
Destiny. I was meant for greatness.
Sure looks
this
like
was
it.
Never your destiny. Your
I know,
sister
right?
Let you believe that.
Don't let your siblings tell you that you're all Jesus, because.
For her. Don't you walk away from me. Wait! Trinity killed your father.
No. You're lying.
He begged for his life. And when that failed, he begged for
nice.
Yours.
Thanks for stopping by, Bones. If
up,
I'm not here, I'll definitely catch you later. And, oh, nice. Okay.
He was cool. A pathetic man.
That works too. I'm just gonna kill this guy.
Burn in hell.
Yeah, see you, dude. He only had 3 shotgun shells and some salvage on him. That's funny. Alright, let's go. Yeah, get in there.
Anna! Stop! Your men are defeated.
dead.
No!
That's what Trinity has wrought. Death.
Yeah, they don't. That's all they'll ever bring. They don't know what they're doing.
Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go when you're so close?
Well, that's fair.
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world together.
Be nice, but you're crazy.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you.
That's true.
This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Yes, Jacob.
Jacob, look out!
No!
The source is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done. Another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Who's the faster shot? Who's the quick draw McGraw?
Well, I'm not.
She's not familiar with guns.
Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Please. It's all about me.
And then no!
You idiot. Yeah, well. Uh-oh. Do it.
I'm sorry.
Goodbye. Soldier. Ghost miles.
Jacob, hold on.
Held on for too long already.
You knew I'd destroy it.
Abby.
In all my years, I've met few as extraordinary as you.
Oh, that's really nice. It's a nice thing to say.
It's finally happening.
He's so pumped to die, he can finally die now.
I'm sorry. All I wanted was to make a difference.
You already have. You already have.
Whoa. And the whole time he was made of dust. Wow.
My dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name.
Mm-hmm.
Croft, what does it even mean?
Ooh,
I just
sweet
hope
bike.
You can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on, you've got a plane to catch.
Where is she going now?
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made, I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world.
It's true.
I need to find them, not for my father, not for anyone else.
Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined.
Oh yeah, I guess that's true. Them.
I can make a difference.
Anna and Constantine weren't that of Trinity. I didn't really think about that. Guess we gotta get ready for another Tomb Raider game. Alright, look at that. Dunsky. Good game. Definitely liked it, for sure. Alright, I don't need to see the credits. What? She's just gonna die on this rock? Because that's kind of sad.
Anna.
Sad way to go.
You said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution.
Uh-oh.
I couldn't do it. You're lying. I loved him. No!
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?
No. Not yet.
Not yet? Bad guys are they're kind of dumb. We need to toy with her until she comes and finds us and defeats us. Alright, well, we know there's probably going to be another game, huh? Oh, only 75% complete, eh? I didn't get all the random achievements and stuff, so... Well... What? What is all this? 7 gifts? I don't even know what these are. Whatever. Alright, well... I think that's it for me for now. I might be back later, but... Buns, you're still here. I know you said you were. But I think that's it for me for right now. So, thank you for tuning in. And I appreciate that. Thank you for the follow again. And I'll see you probably in Max chat this week, I'm sure. So, yeah, you know, per usual. So, all right. Take care, and yeah, I'll catch you later. Bye.